Well, nice sound to just hold on to. Well, I guess we do have to let the demo play, even if sound. Oh, damn it. Match colors to clear. Matching edge colors will change the colors in between. But you have four colors? Normally it's just two. Unless they add them. Learn the types of edge pieces. Edge. Combination. Your lines will fall. Use this, you can change the colors in between. Blend when the pieces reach the top. Seems way more complicated with multiple colors. I mean, puzzle games tend to be more complicated with multiple colors. Get a red to edge that out. Look at that huge line break. Very good. Oh, nice score screen. Yeah, so we'll be playing this mode, based on Rodland, we played last month. How glitchy this is. Oh, look, there's the Rodland characters right there, too. Look at that, they fight for the next piece. That's so weird. There's only one next box, and whoever gets to it gets to have the piece. It's fairies. Oh, sent them back. Interesting. What an exciting game. That's how you should just make any games you make. Just say that your game is exciting. Okay, Sekiro. Technical game, aim for the ending. Ingus ending at level 60, the evil Sekiro will mess up your plans. They will try different attacks. The Mabuts Tower. How do they do this? Just kind of left. One section. It's not what I want. I don't want to change all that. Collect extra, a pixie will come to your rescue. Won't exactly work, will it? That's not going to work. Please be excited. I'm trying. How do we deal with like the other pieces to make it actually do like a straight line that'll connect? Well, we need a proper base. I think our base is screwed up to begin with. No, because we have to clear a line, right? Clear a line, we'll have a base now. There we go. Bam, 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 bam. Both lines with Sekiro in them must be clear. Then we hit the big one though. Put Dekamura next to Sekiro and you'll be lucky. Alright. Whatever you say, game. I'm feeling lucky. Cleared out my anchor. Things aren't looking too hot. I feel like I just end up making a mess half the time here. The extra something else happened. Wow, fury butt. They're off the whole screen. Music gets a bit active there and then it stops. Let's have Alphas. Oh no. Boom. Alligator. What are the bombs for? Where was that going? Thank you. Oh, he just snipes the pieces out of the sky, I see. If you thought you were using that piece, not anymore. But I don't want to put that there anyway, stupid. Murdered him. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. But we undid it. Is that part? How they trick you into matching bulbs, I have no idea. Like, I don't see the pieces of the moves I should be making. I might have just screwed myself over there. I screwed up this, I don't need another one of these. Gotta get to 60. Now it's all super slow. So how fast it goes isn't your based on your level or anything, it's just based on how long you've been playing on your quarter. I thought, you know, I'm level 14, maybe it'll just stay super fast. Yeah. Not at all. Little Gero disappears with one line. Oh, it's adorable. I'm already screwing this all up. Need a pink here. It's hard to not make a mess of other pieces. Didn't do anything that time. Didn't gain any levels. Yeah, this is already a screw up, because the only way to fix this is to your line. Which then drops that down, which then I can fix this now. This game is definitely more confusing than it is helpful. Almeraldo is way easier. I know how it works, just not how to put it together. Stuff like that and make a mess. When does Waifu stream? They do not longer, they no longer stream. They have left streaming to do more with their life. Am I going to do that? Who knows? Are you hoping that I move on to do better, bigger and better things, Kirishan? Is that what you want of me? Maybe. Stop playing video games. No. Spelled extra. Save me, fairy. So let's think about this. How do we want to make this? We need at least something to be the wall. I think pink is the wall. Something that's blue. It sits in this aisle. Change all those, I've ruined everything. Wrong. Run that. I slid it over by accident. So this game is not easy. Like, I can't wrap my head around it. Especially when it starts going fast, I don't have time to really see what I want to do. Problem is I need a pink lane clear to clear any of that stuff. We're almost halfway. The whale boss soon. High score a million. I don't think I'm ever reaching that high score. Smug whale. Oh no, he hides what my next is so I can't see it. What an asshole. Oh, it gave me the blue one because I cleared two lines. Good, I'm just making a mess now. That's what I'm always doing, but as if I don't clear a line, I can't not being able to see it. It's actually very detrimental. Dolphinic whaling. Not being able to see the next is Yeah, when it starts going really quickly. Swapped over to here. Hugh not Farron, thank you for the follow. The extra. Take that wheel. Oh no, we're still in levels 29 and 26. There's nothing I can do. Can't get to the bottom like this. Thank you, Will is gone. Will that be enough to save me? Probably not. That out. All face, dang, you're too tired. That good or bad? Is the all face enhancing your tiredness, or what? Anything. Boy, a triple. Oh no, I could have put that right to the side. It would have been fine. Alright, fine, I'll take two. Fix my own mistake. Thirty-9 to 42 is elephant. We're in 35? 35? Yeah, as long as I make like a wall of blues. It's the left side most pink. Oh, when you do that. Oh, I'm ruining everything. I make the extra. I'm not even paying attention to the letters. Moves pieces two over. Now to keep that honky grid. They can't move half spaces, or I guess single spaces. Which I tried to do right there. It didn't work out. To not make a mess of everything else you're trying to do. Thank you. Help. Alright, so what are you doing here? What was all that for? Like a super dramatic entrance where he breaks through the stone? Trying to show me how strong you are? Wait, jump down? Oh. Aha, I see. Slams my pieces down. Well, that's just rude. Oh shit, I almost didn't continue. This kind of sucks because he jumps twice in a row, and that's going to. Oh, I guess as long as I. Assuming I don't break any pieces, it's going to send two sets of blocks down the middle. I don't usually have time to move them. Snipe the last letter of extra there. It's ready for that. Off, elephant. Isn't helping, none of this is. Okay, next boss is B. Like, it's a normal enemy type. Well, that didn't help me with that bottom section. Those booty bongos. Another quad balloon. Will I get one? Making more of these. I'm gonna put that right next to that. Shit. Oh, extra beast. Thank you, Fairy. I think we're getting a little better, but still not the greatest way we could be getting it. Like, what was that just there? Nothing but close that off. I don't think so. Now 50. I guess it tells you right there. 50. Now we're back to a playable speed for now. that off. Here, blue. Was that set off too? I can't be doing. Never mind. It's going. Oh, I accidentally pinched another one in that row. I mean, nothing that life. Two lines we made. Level up. It's the big boss from the first game. Well, let me hit that there too. Hit it by Haniwa Flan. Fun. Oh, he just straight turns our orbs into the bad orbs. Or our attacks. Well, only if he hits our piece since they're falling. I mean, no getting out of this. The Sekiro is sending the Sekiro balls. It's turning my pieces into Sekiro balls. Well, that was close. Saw that. Kind of floating there. For a quad blue, we haven't gotten any. late for the quad video. Oh, come on. I'm just going too fast now that none of us can control this madness. That was actually a good run. We had 16 lines there. Well, he fights us all the way to level 60. Gotcha. That was pretty good. We got like 6 levels out of that. He's up the mountain. Or a tower. Just gotta do whatever we did again. Euro balls, ah. Stop it. Stop it now. Too late for me. With the alls. I needed them way sooner. Didn't touch these though. Well, it kills me anyway. Oh no, we went down to 51? Wait, do we have to go from 51 to 60? We have to beat him in one swoop? Oh no. Well, he might be here a while. Think I'm good enough at this game to do that? Oh, come on. Sucks so much. And also sucked when I did the previous turn there. Wow, this sucks. I have to actually beat all 10 of his levels in one go. We have to go from 51 to 60. There's no shortcut in between. Yeesh. And the scissor can always let him eat undesirable pieces. Damn, I wanted him to eat that. Damn. Alright, so we can just use the orbs against him. And just use them to kind of help clear things. Let ourselves get zapped. We can try anyway. For now, I need a red. It's, I mean, that's not gonna work forever. We're not gonna have the speed for it. So fast by just level 53. Is by level 53/54, it's going max speed. That doesn't help us. Thank you. Well, this is hard. Still swimming around and caught me. Even if we get extra to help us, it's not going to carry us over there, though. Need to get better at the game somehow. Not this piece either. Oh, damn it, that's not what I wanted at all. Really easy to mess up your own stuff in this. Even you don't have much time to see what else you could be changing in the line. Now I have nothing I can do at that spot. I needed that quad blue. Itch. Oh my god. Just screwing over shit again. I can't do half lines, I have to use solid colors. Try and break those. This is a better way to set up other things. Well, this is, once it gets to this point, it's too fast to really work with. It's not even close to being to the end here. Doesn't help sometimes. We'll be right back. I don't see this being at all doable. Not in the least. Getting anywhere past 53-54. Let's speed up is way too early. Assuming it doesn't continue to increase speed along the way. I don't know, what do you guys think about this game at this point? I feel like it's too rough at past 30 or past 53. Speed is just too high for me to actually just process what I can be doing. I can kinda use the boss's axe against him in a way. Since in a way they do end up being like wild card pieces in a way. Assuming the rest of the line is correct. Here I'm like, sure, I can wait all I want, that's fine. It won't it doesn't help later on. Actually, I don't get pieces I need. at least pieces that are usable. That you just end up screwing yourself over with the wrong colors. And when it's like this, now they really do get in the way because I can't play around with them. One second left. I think in this game, you don't really have a choice whether lines you're gonna flip or not if you, you know, get a piece that you can't move. And then you make a big mess throughout the thing because you do a diagonal flip and all your rows are screwed up. Cool, but that's not gonna help me much. Basically, now I'm just starting at level 52 with the same deal. instantly it goes back to being fast speed, even though it was workable speed for like half a second. Wait, double blue, you had your chance and you screwed up. And I couldn't get hit by a lightning ball and drop a block in there because it was too fast to try and catch one. Alright, I'm only gonna try like one or two more times with this. I think at this point it's just too quick. I see why my wife couldn't finish it. I just think it has unrealistic expectations. But a mere human. Oh, come on, that screwed up my whole thing that I had to go in there. I mean, you're checkpointed at 51, you have no choice. I mean, this kind of speed should be left for like 57, 58 to 60 maybe, but not 53. Alright, you messed up the base. So far, 54, I think 54 or 56, one of my highest, but 54 for certain. 54 is like my highest, today's best. 1, 2, 3, 4, 55, 6, 7, 8, no, it's 60 there. Oh no, I guess it was 56, 56 is my highest. I don't think I can reach 60. At that bottom. It just gets too fast. There's not much you can do about it at that point. Like, even on the normal levels, I didn't do 10 stages at once, I don't think. Thank you. you. Speed all that up. Very difficult game, very unfair ending, very arcade. Thanks for blocking that. I hate you. Bad game. Can't believe waifu likes bad games like this. Sadly, my mind can't wrap around this game while going incredibly fast. It's just not possible. About shocking this piece that I don't want. It's too late now, stupid. Whoa. 56 again. Ryan, this game is rough. I don't think he's the problem. Sure, he gets in the way sometimes, and I hate it. But it's the speed. The speed is the problem. That or I have to, like, get to 56, hope I complete an extra, and then do well on the last four levels, and hope I win that way. Oh. That doesn't help me at all. Doing anything but making a mess. Diagonal is just making messes. Helpful in any way. I already screwed up that bottom part. Once I go and clear a line, I get something underneath so I can clear it. See, when I made it to 56 and the level changed, that should have been my checkpoint. Not this BS at level. 51 again. Thanks. Boy, do I hate getting cucked out of the pieces I need. I Since we're sold on Stillager Wallet. Well, 55. Not fair. Cheating me, I should cheat it. Versus slowdown. Versus the MU slowdown.
That's right, we're gonna cheat.
I don't think I can. An FB Neo. Not this piece, do it, stupid. Wait now. Fuck. You got me by waiting. Ah, you bitch. I hate him. How many lines do we need? 10 is... 9 of them was only 53, so we're gonna need like 20-something lines to clear this. I'm just making a mess everywhere and not actually doing anything productive with these pieces. Oh, thanks. It's impossible. I guess it's not impossible, just improbable. Thank you. Still caught my next piece. They're long enough to screw me over. Big lines. I didn't need that piece there at all. Oh, we built extra! We have a chance! Well, if we don't win here, we're never winning. Good luck. That's not what I wanted there. Oh, that diagonal did not help me at all. Neither does that. Ah, come on. That was like our only chance to win. And I flubbed it horribly. Be a felly. That's really unfortunate. Fortunate into unfortunate. But how you doing, felly? A lot yesterday. How a lot we talking about? That's not helping me, stupid boss. Damn it, maybe it's a 56 again. So you feeling good? Are you gonna be up for the whole day now, Filthy? God, I'm almost determined to try and beat this stupid thing. I got so close. We haven't made any lines yet, and we're making a mess of ourselves. I think it's because he's busted, it's just that we have one of the speed is too high, and two, I don't know, I guess we were reliant on extra to clear the board in hopes of actually winning. The problem is the checkpoint, we have to do 10 levels, we're stuck with this. I guess maybe we call that busted. They are, but not too bad if you can work with those shots. However, I guess those also start to get faster too, which doesn't help us. That's gonna kill me if I put that there. Attention to him more. Can't afford to. Well, did not need that there. Screwed that up myself again. The T for extra was there, but this would have been a really bad one to try and capitalize on that with. Oh, thanks. You waited there, the lightning bolt just sitting there. Waiting for my new piece to come down to transform it. Mm-hmm. Thanks. Fine. That's not... I could use that. Rotation. Oh. You got the 57. We're trying. Thanks, friend. No, my tea. How dare you transform it? Well, that probably wouldn't have been a great speech to use it on anyway. Ah, the asshole. Jeez. Well. He's ready to be stuck here for hours. Can't let myself lose after getting to like 58 or 57, whichever it was. This might end up being a terrible stream. Oops, that wasn't the right color at all. Thank you. Gotta work what we got. Level 55, not good enough. Still 6 more levels, basically. 60 is gonna be a level for sure. All I did was mess myself up the entire way up. The diagonals screwed me over a bunch. Time to refarm up extra. Oh, come on. That sucks. Oh, put the A there, not a red one. Didn't have to rotate it, it was fine. Don't need those in my way. Something. Hear that. Hit me. Thank you. fucking no way I'm making it out of here. What do you mean I got a fucking extra? Just let me die in peace. I was missing two letters. How did I get both of them? Last fucking go. Not. Don't ask, I guess. You're not gonna give me another extra, right? There's not. Not even gonna survive the initial part of this. Oh! Stop screwing up when I do clear the boards. I'm not building anything because there's nothing in my mind to make when it's going like that. It's like everywhere else I'm just trying to survive. Here is like the world's my oyster and I'm doing nothing with it. For that. Ah, bitch. Zap me like twice in places that were just terrible. Too early for extra though. Ah, come on. I did not need that. Blocked off my only way to get through to that line. I agree, the boss is an asshole. Had a double pink and I didn't use it. There's nothing there. I got a quad four blues up at the top. It's nothing but ruin all my pink. Over there. Like, these orbs could be either the best or the worst things ever. I mean, they're literally wild cards, but only if you can clear a double line with them. It's not wild cards, it has to be one in color. I don't think you can do a double. If one line's blue and one line's red, would that still count? It might. Swords. No. I needed that. Oh, I'm dead now for sure. I needed that. You fucking blocked me again. I feel like we could do it, but only if we're extremely lucky. Like, we're gonna need an extra to come out at just the right time, and then I need to actually do well on that extra. To stand a chance. I need to clear a pink, and I can't do that with all this nonsense. Bitch. Again! Exactly. Gosh darn. Asshole. It's like your colors are gonna get cucked by this fucking bull. And there's just nothing you can do about it. Waste no time. But perhaps the most important thing to do is try to clear just one line, just see if something that you can use at the bottom. use that. That fucking bitch. Look at how long that lightning bolt just stays there waiting. Aw, that sucks. I cleared out the bottom. I wish I could use extra when I felt like it. I don't think I wanted to use extra here if I could. I think I was in a good spot still. Sadly, it does not take me long to instantly lose out of this. Putting that thing at all. So you can see he's about to do it, but can you actually get out of the way? Answer is no. this is Soul Down. I'm gonna have to fight Charon Soul Down. Is that what this is leading up to? Who can beat the game first? Trust me, this game doesn't want to be beaten. It's not without draining your bank account first. You were supposed to hit that, and you didn't. Oh my god, he's so bad at hitting these when I need him to. Thanks. That I don't really mean it, but that was terrible. But how are you doing, Shoxus? Imagine waking up to this mess of a game. What else can we do to make this better? Not that. X, but I don't want to clear the X right now. You know what? I'm just gonna leave that X there. You can have that X. Try and save it for something better. Why are you giving me the X now? I don't want it. It's wasteful at this level. Like, unless I build up another extra within a game. Two extras is overkill, I don't need two. Thanks for catching that boss. What do you want me to do? I'm gonna prevent myself from getting stuck. I need to have, like, connections everywhere. Won't be any. Whoops. Zap this. If that does not work, you must have the same color for both rows. Let's change the other line. So, has anybody 1cc'd this game? For the history of the world? First trying another life, something like that. Let's clear one line. What can I do with that? Now I'm trapped. Why is it already 6 o'clock? How long have I been playing this? I said it started at 2:30, technically. Keep doing that, keep putting solid colors against the wall like that. Especially when it's the opposite of the color I needed. Hours for the game? Damn. Keep doing that. Keep setting that up and then I keep placing a big old orb there because it shoots it. It blocks off the the one little blue that's sitting there. Shock it twice. Hours and 51 minutes, damn. Doesn't feel that long. Does that mean I'm having fun with this mess of the game? Am I just that determined to beat it because we got close once? Didn't quite get the E. I wanted it. Had any in it and killed it. Murdered it even. Goodness, the homing on that. Something that's only gonna take an hour. Make sure you're not overestimating your abilities and beating Soldan. Are you just that good, Chox? and estimate an hour for this game. I'd like to see it. Damn shield strengths. Like this doesn't help. Doesn't help these balls. Lightning bolts just get in my way. It's too many of them. Try and actively dodge them if you can. Oh. I haven't done anything. Ah, come on. What do you think? I slammed it down really hard, but couldn't transform it. Sadly, they kill me more than help. We cannot rely on a PC launch showing up. Wow. Thanks for blocking me from clearing that line. I really appreciate it, boss. couldn't help. Shit. My piece is on the floor, you shouldn't be able to change it. I hammered my piece down. Oh, you're having Cleopatra Fortune just wait. Another one? Which one is this one, Lumia? Yeah. Can I get like a double pink face? Double blue? Doesn't help. Damn it. Actual GP Saturn version. How much is that one worth? That's way more than the PlayStation one. Probably because it works properly. Penguin, no, you weren't getting that piece. I needed that. That one, though. Completely destroyed that column. The one has, I sold Sukin 2 to pay for. Oh, this is the one that you sold Sukin 2 for. Oh man. Well, I'm glad you got it. It's now yours. Sorry you had to get rid of something rare for it though. Cause I mean you're saying sneak it into an RPG. RPGs are always expensive. I wish you wouldn't do that. It hurts my feelings. Oh, fuck, I didn't mean to connect that diagonally. Also, I don't know if I wanted to extra there either. Maybe after I screwed that one part up. Gets colored the wrong way. Well, I'm dead. Fine, it's only really keeping the game rare and got super cheap. Well, now you can consider that you've got Cleopatra Fortune, quote unquote, super cheap. You just swap the game. At the end, it's all good. Probably I'm gonna have to give this up pretty soon if I don't actually make any progress on it. I wanna play other things. Spent the whole night working on this thing. Pretty much. And that was the 69th credit, or 69th credit. The last one. And let's just try something else. Might save state it though. We'll give it another try sometime. Actually, I'm pretty sure this is save states in it. I just don't want to have to go through the 60 levels again just to get back here. This is enough of a time sink. Myself over with all these. Well, I'm glad that did not turn into a lightning or to a an orb. Save a state. So damn. I want to beat this someday. We got close. We got to 58. We just held on a little longer. Or, you know, when I got the extra on 57 and not screwed it up afterwards. Because that was like the best possible chance of us beating it. But, I guess another time.